गुड इवनिंग फ्रेंड्स, माय नेम इज शिका। आई एम फ्रॉम 8th स्टैंडर्ड फ्रॉम इवोल्यूशन क्लासेस एंड आई टेल अस अबाउट रिसोर्सेज। एनीथिंग व्हिच कैन सेटिस्फाई ए नीड इज कॉल्ड रिसोर्स। रिसोर्सेज हैव थ्री टाइप्स, नेचुरल, ह्यूमन मेड एंड ह्यूमन रिसोर्स। नेचुरल रिसोर्स, दोज रिसोर्स व्हिच आर ऑब्टेंड फ्रॉम नेचर लाइक प्लांट्स, एयर, वाटर एक्सेट्रा। एंड नेचुरल रिसोर्स हैव टू टाइप्स, रेन्यूएबल एंड नॉन रेन्यूएबल। Renewable resources which have non-limited stock and which are those resources which are obtained again and again, like plants, animals, water and air. Second is non-renewable resource. Non-renewable resource means those resources which have limited stocks and like petroleum and minerals. Second, human-made resource. Human-made resource is the resources which are made by humans, like buildings, roads, vehicles, and it is very important resource for humans. Third is human resource. The improvement of other resource are depend upon human resource. Improvement of human skills by using technologies. Second is resource conservation. Resource conservation means conservation of plant, wildlife, petroleum and minerals is known as resource conservation. Sustainable development means those resources which conserve for next generation is known as sustainable development. Thanks.